first thing I'm gonna do is get pickles set up. And this is super easy. You can do this and keep them on hand, honestly, for a few weeks. This is like my patented technique for turning any vegetable in a pickle pretty quickly. I find it's like, you know, it's just easier for folks to slice rather than chop. So like this goes real fast. Big pinch of salt, seasoned rice vinegar, which has sugar and a little bit of salt in it as well. Give it a little toss and just let it sit until you're ready to use them.